Bali. Oh my gosh, it's like over 100 degrees outside, so I thought let's do a summer clothing haul. I have a lot of things from Forever 21, Bauble Bar, Romwe, and things from Asia, so I hope you're excited. Don't worry, my back to school series is still going to continue. I just wanted to throw in a few last summer videos before summer ends. So be sure to grab your coffee or tea, sit back, relax, and let's get started. So the first store I wanted to start off with is BaubleBar.com. So I heard of Bauble Bar about a year ago when Wendy's Lookbook did her collaboration, and I've been just eyeing their jewelry ever since. Everything came in this beautiful pink box with this adorable stripe wrapping. I wanted to start off with what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing this necklace. It's a gold plate necklace with a dainty gold chain, and it has coordinates on it because I've been really into traveling. If you've been following me on Instagram, then you know I recently traveled to Asia. So the necklace has coordinates of my hometown, which is San Francisco, and I really love it. I've been wearing this every single day. It's a silver tone necklace with some hints of brass to it. It has a lot of crystals and a lot of these metal pieces at the bottom that just swing whenever the wind hits it. And I also have been obsessed with this bracelet right here. It's a really interesting hand bracelet. So it has a gold chain that wraps around your wrist and another chain that goes around your finger, and it just like drapes on top. It's so elegant and feminine, and it's just like, huh, gold and silver gray ring. And it's really pretty. I got it in a size 8 and it just fits me really well. And it's really hard for me to find rings that fit me, because most of the time if they don't fit, they end up being like midi rings. On Bauble Bar, you can actually customize a lot of your jewelry. So I was able to customize this necklace, and it has 5 different charms on it. And it has AC, which is my initials, and it has a tassel, which is so cute. You can also find a lot of tassel jewelry from there. And there's a mermaid and a moon. Definitely going to be pairing this with a loose sweater. Next up, a pair of earrings, and these ones are so cute. They're so different because it kind of hugs your earlobe. And if you know me, I actually don't own that many pairs of earrings because I feel like I look really funny with earrings on. So I got so excited that I finally got a pair. So let me know what you guys think. If you want to check out any of the pieces that I mentioned from Bauble Bar, you can actually go to baublebar.com/Ally to find all of the pieces. Bauble Bar was actually nice enough to give us a 20% off discount code. So you just enter the word Ally during checkout and you'll get a 20% off discount. So that's really awesome. So if you're interested, be sure to go check that out. This summer, I've been obsessed with 2 different trends. One being the minimalistic trend, being like black and white and just simple clean lines with stripes. And the second favorite trend is the really bohemian trend with a lot of tie-dye, cool prints, blues, and really flowy big pants. Ever since I went to BeautyCon, I've been obsessed with white pants because I saw Janine from Janine Amapola wearing this white outfit and I really loved it. So I went shopping and I was like looking for some white pants and white clothes, and I saw these ones from Gap and I was like, yes! They fit me so well, I have to get them, and they were like $20. I found this coat from H&M for only like $16, which is so crazy. H&M is having a huge sale right now, so if you're looking for cute coats, I would recommend going to H&M. This one's so structured. I got it in a size 4 and it just fits me perfectly like a glove. This reminds me of a coat that Charlotte from Sex and the City would wear. Romwe is what I'm wearing right now, and this is an off-the-shoulder romper, and I really love the stripes. It's so clean and so simple, and I really love it. This is like all tangled. I got this bralette crop top that's really cute. It looks like it's from Brandy Melville, and it has the interesting straps here in the front. And I really love it peeking out of like a loose tank or a sweater. So from Romwe, I also got this really adorable lace romper. I wore this yesterday and I got so many compliments on it. I really love the lace detailing around the stomach area. It's so gorgeous. And the bottom just flares out in shorts. And the back is backless, so you do have to wear like a sticky bra with it. So this summer I've been obviously on a romper kick, and this one is no exception to that. And this one kind of reminds me of a Lemonade Stand apron for some reason. So it has two double straps on the top. This has an elastic waistband, and it just flares out into shorts. Item from Romwe are these wool pants, and they kind of fit me kind of strangely because I think these are designed for really petite people, and the length of it is quite short. Like, it actually fits me. I'm a 5'3 person, so I can't imagine anyone who's 5'5 trying to wear these. So I've graduated and I feel like my style definitely needs to mature, so I've been searching for a lot of good quality pants. So thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Bella just wanted to join me here just to say thank you for watching. So if you're curious to check out Bauble Bar or any of the websites that I mentioned, it'll be down below in the description bar. And don't forget that if you use the code Allie, you get a 25% discount off of your order. So thank you so much for watching, and we will see you guys next time. Bye! I think I bore her in every one of my videos. She's just like, Auntie Allie, stop! Get out of bed.
Get out. Get out now. I can feel my face when I'm with you.